From August 23rd, the finance minister has been making a series of announcements to revive the economic condition of the country. Those announcements were purely sectoral or specific to certain issues like FPI taxation, the housing sector, recapitalization of banks, etc. But what was done today was a sweeping reform impacting the cross-section of the economy by reduction of taxation for all corporates in India. This is a measure that the government had promised in the earlier tenure, and it has now come to fruition. The impact of this is going to lead into a situation where companies' earnings are likely to go up in a much significant manner. Companies will have more monies for capital investments, dividend payouts, etc. And we can see a sort of improvement in sentiment on the corporate side. The announcements for new company taxations for companies setting up investments going forward at just about 15% is a sort of a game-changing initiative by the government, which is going to attract more foreign investments into these countries. For investors, it's only a reinforcement of the fact that time in market pays rich dividends. So for investors who have been investing during this period of time, will see good benefit, especially the systematic investment plans. Our perception is that these positive measures and possibly the GST announcements and some more measures that the government may roll out in the next few weeks and months is likely to improve the sentiment of the market, and India will be back into its growth trajectory, and the 5 trillion economy that we are talking of in the next 5 to 8 years will happen sooner or later. For investors, it's a good time to stay invested in the markets and continue to allocate into equities in a phased manner in the next few months. Thank you.
Oversold market will be bounced back like anything. Today is a classic example. Today, the positive news market taken in a very positive manner and market bounced back. So my advice to the customers, don't wait for a particular day to start again to coming back to the market. When market is going through a correction, there will be a lot of opportunity in front of us. Some of the segment, some of the shares always will be trading undervalued to the market. Some point of time, some of the shares and funds may be trading below to the historical averages. That point of time, being a smart investor, we should accumulate. Don't wait for a particular day to accumulate. There is no bottom in the market. There will be a slow process we should accumulate. We always advise our client to be invested throughout the period. If you miss somebody, this kind of market, there will be a significant impact on their portfolio.
Hi, I'm very happy to see today's finance minister's speech. This great start to boost up our economy. So the last 12 to 18 months, what was lagging our economy was less consumption. So this reduction in the direct tax and all will lead to more liquidity for these companies. So these companies will get great profit and all, they can save more profit. This will lead to their more consumption, country's consumption, and it leads to GDP growth. So higher GDP growth is very important for India. So I think it's a great opportunity for all the investors to participate in Indian economy and use all dips. Wherever we'll get all dips, it's use of the dips and all. I think government will lead to more this type of activity. I think last time she is telling that weekly they are reviewing all their measurements and all. I think this is a great opportunity to use. Government will protect also. So be confident and invest. Stay invested.
It's an early Diwali for Indian International after the government decision to cut the corporate tax rate to 25% for the domestic companies. This will be a revival of the animal spirits in a sluggish Indian economy. With that rate cut, the Indian tax rate is at par with its Asian peers and will definitely attract more capital to India. The stock exchanges already welcomed the decision by a 2000 point gain in the market. Almost rupees 5 lakh crores has been added to the market today. The main sectors that are going to benefit with this move are the auto sector, the FMCG, and the consumer durables. This will also revive the CapEx cycle in India. In the terms of Prime Minister Modi, this is a historic move and will definitely have a long-term impact in the manufacturing sector also.
So today was a big day for Indian economy with $20 billion of tax booster. The manufacturing sector will become attractive with a 15% corporate tax, for new manufacturing companies in India. The consensus earnings estimate for Sensex will also get revised with 25% for financial year 2020, since tax rate cut will boost corporate savings.